today we're going to talk about how to write a big band chart. By the end of this lesson, you're going to be able to write charts like Miles, Dizzy, Bobby, Pigpen, Sharpie, Chago, Skinny Wizard. The first thing you need to do when you're writing a big band chart is to... That's how you write a big band chart.